thought I meditate all the time. Learn my lesson, turn my blessings into one of a kind. I'm gonna stand up face to face to anything in my way. Mama told me never let my feelings get in the way. I'm waking up like, how the hell can I get better today? I gave myself that confirmation, boy, you already great.
We are so much more than basketball. We move as one. It's more like a brotherhood, you know. Unity is what we preach. That's who we want to be at all times. Win, lose, or draw.
Heavy on the grind, working my relationships to even out the odds. Stacking up the money, put some people on the job.
I started playing with them like 5th or 6th grade. I was terrible, but like, we still moved as one. We still won as one. Nah, it's just,
this shit is deeper than a rap. In fact, you gotta know the meaning. Misunderstood, hope you ready when I come undefeated. Took some blows, got back up and told
them. Hey, what's up? It's your boy Zion Pittman. And today I'm gonna tell y'all what River City means to me. River City is basically, it's just not only just a basketball team, but it's like a family, like bigger than basketball. Like all my brothers, like the little kids and all, like
RCH is bigger than basketball because I created a bond with the players and coaches, and the players always treated me like brothers. They help me when I don't get a play. The coaches do too. And the coaches also helped me build my confidence to make me a better player at basketball.
Every time they count me out, I come back harder, undefeated.